Viewers, welcome to my VATCONS channel. Today, we'll learn top 10 shortcut for PowerPoint presentation slideshow. So, to open our PowerPoint file, we just open our PowerPoint file and then we will press F5 or Shift plus F5 to open slideshow. If I press F5, slideshow will start from the beginning. And if I press Shift plus F5, slideshow will start from current slide. Let's start. Shortcut on. Laser tools. To get laser tools, just press Ctrl plus L. Then you will get laser tools like this. To remove laser tools, press again Ctrl plus L. Shortcut 2. Pen tools. To get pen tools, press Ctrl plus P. You will get pen tools to note on your display, slideshow display. You can note and identify what you need. To remove pen tools, press again Ctrl plus P. Shortcut 3. Press Ctrl plus I to get highlighter. And you can highlight your text now. So to remove highlighters, again, press Ctrl plus I. Shortcut 4. Eraser tools. To get eraser tools, press Ctrl plus E. And if you need to erase your highlights or any pen activities, just click on that activities. It will erase. So again, if to remove erase tools, press again Ctrl plus E. Now we need to erase all of my activities of pen and highlights. So here I just press Shift plus E to remove all of my activities. Shortcut 6. If I need to view my taskbar, then I have to click on Ctrl plus T. And then we can open my another file from my taskbar. Shortcut 7. Press Shift plus P to show black screen like this. To return back my slideshow, press again Shift plus B. Shortcut 8. If you need to show white screen, then press Shift plus W. And again, to return back your slideshow, press Shift plus W. Shortcut 9. Now I need to go a specific slide number. So I have to press Ctrl S. I will get this box, and from here I just select a number. I want to go the slide. I want to go slide number 2. Just press 2. It will select it. And now press enter to go slide number 2. Again, I want to go my previous slide. So press Ctrl S, get the box from here, just select your slide number. Our slide number is 6. So, and then press enter to go the slide, a specific slide. shortcut 10. To if you want to go previous slide, just press shift plus V. Press shift plus N to go the next slide. Thank you so much for watching my video. Stay connected with me to get more video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.